This person is alive today because of Jay Baliga, an engineer with a penchant for physics.
I came to the United States to do graduate studies on semiconductors.
The field of electronics was being transformed by advances in transistor and semiconductor technologies.
The area of semiconductors is unique because it is a combination of not just electrical engineering, but a lot of physics. GE wanted to develop a motor control for air conditioning applications.
While at GE, Baliga invented the Insulated Gate Bipolar Transistor, a tiny switch that regulates power flow with big results.
The IGBT is today used in the ignition system of all the gasoline-powered cars. And by use of the IGBT, we could control the ignition much more precisely, improving the fuel efficiency by approximately 10%.
What Baliga calls his clever physics has resulted in cleaner technologies, more energy-efficient lighting, reduced carbon emissions around the world, and billions of dollars in savings for consumers. But what about that life Baliga saved?
About 1990, I got a phone call. They said, "Professor Baliga, do you know that your device is enabling us to deploy portable defibrillators?" And today, these portable defibrillators are very widely used. I'm told that around 100,000 people's lives would be saved by this innovation. So I feel blessed that a technology that I was developing for industrial, consumer, and other applications is now having an impact on saving people's lives.